microwatt wind turbines, and eco water pumps for farmers. We are also developing distributed energy and smart grid system, helping to create a cleaner, greener, and more sustainable utilities system. In order to ensure our community reaps the benefits of a greener future, Hispanic innovators are developing education and training initiatives. We are reaching out to our youth, teaching them to respect and protect the environment through paid employment training programs. High schools from Chicago to Santa Fe are developing programs in urban agriculture and green tech to address the health, social, and economic issues in our community. Meanwhile, our educators are advancing the STEM courses, the kinds of math and science courses that will educate the next generation of green collar executives. Education is critical, but we also know that if we're going to build a greener future, we need to begin by living a greener lifestyle. That is why we are educating employers, employees, and customers about climate change and encouraging them to reduce their personal carbon footprints. We're also helping low-income and Latino communities reduce their utility bills through weatherization and increase home energy efficiency. For working families, the Recovery Act invested $4 billion in energy efficient modernization and renovation for public housing. The Latino business world is also doing its part. Our entrepreneurs are spearheading initiatives to do everything from recycled business products to create greener dry cleaning operations. These exciting developments are unfolding all around the nation, from Brooklyn to Puerto Rico to New Mexico to Florida. With us today, we have 12 of them. Please stand as I call your name and remain standing. Please hold your applause until we are through the list. Caribbean Renewable Technologies, Puerto Rico. Celebrity New York, from New York. Common Ground for Conservation, Florida. Energy Corporation, Louisiana. Evergreen Solar Solutions, California. Green Space Developments, New York. La Casa de Esperanza, Wisconsin. La Onda Verde, California. National Latino Coalition on Climate Change, Washington, D.C. New Energy Technology and Development, New Jersey. The United Puerto Rican Organization of Sunset Park, New York. We Can Do It, New York. I mention, I commend all of you and thank you for